Hey, deputy.
Fuck, I don't know.
Hunting used to be great before the...
I'm not sure what's going on. I don't...
Might have come across a little harsh earlier. I ain't apologizing. I'm just acknowledging. I don't trust people I don't know. But Eli says you're all right, so I gotta go with that until I see otherwise. You prove your worth, and you and I will get along just fine. But if you keep disappearing for days at a time like that, well, you ain't making yourself look good. Here's the deal. Weedy's trying to get a pirate radio station up and running. He told Eli it's to help coordinate the militia, but I'm pretty sure he just wants to play his own music. So we're gonna indulge him. Problem is, he can't get a signal out. Our friend here said the cult's been jamming this whole area. Also told us how. Seems there's two radio towers with jammers on them and a third on a mobile unit patrolling the roads. Take the towers out first. That ought to clear the signal enough for me to locate the patrol. I'll let you know when I find it. Do this, and maybe we can start building some of that trust up.
If it weren't for me, the wolf then wouldn't have light, let alone running water.
Good to have you on our side, Deb.
Hey, need a word.
Hawkeye here. All clear in HQ.
Roger that. Heading to you.
Hope you drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills.
She'll be getting close now. Destroy the control box at the top of the tower. Don't care how you do it, long as it shoots sparks. Get vertigo. That'll do it. Next tower's northeast.
place?
It's on a cliff overlooking the hotel. If you got a wingsuit, now's the time to use it. Just try not to crash.
Shooters down there!
Got every faith in Jacob.
Yeah.
Looks like you took the radar station, Depp. That's great news. Cult can't train there anymore. Hell, now we got a damn good view of our land.
We've been doing well. Guess reintroduction's a success. I could use a hand.
Place might not look like much, but it's ours.
Hey, this
place off their hands. Cameras here than Eli.
Should be able to spot it now. Same deal. Reach the top and mess up the jammer.
Okay, I did.
That wasn't too bad. For a deputy, you know how to get things done. Huh?
felt like this since Afghanistan.
Get ready. It's coming. For people who don't share his taste in music. Maybe we can work on this whole trust thing after all. Got more work for you back at the Wolf's Den if you're looking to keep busy. See you around.
Who names a killing machine Peaches?
Good to have you on our side, Deb.
Wasn't sure you'd come back. But I guess you're full of surprises. This squealer here ran security up at the chalet. Lucky for us, he wasn't that good at his job and wound up in my kiddie pool. Seems the place is being used as a training ground for the Chosen. If you've seen them in action, you know how ruthless they are. You know what Jacob taught him to use for target practice? Live bodies. Gets their first kill jitters out of the way. These motherfuckers don't value any life that ain't in their cult. And they need to be put down like the dogs they are. So you're gonna head up to that chalet. You're gonna kill every Chosen you see, and you're gonna rig that building with explosives. And then we're gonna watch that whole fucking place turn into a smoldering heap of ash. Sound good to you?
Boasting about your preps. It's gonna be looted. You're gonna help us take this mountain back.
You drive better than you shoot. That was good. Working on my people skills.
Sick shot, sick.
If we hit a piggy roadblock, be careful. That could be worse.
Mm-hmm.
Choppers in the area. Place is a goddamn fortress.
We have sheltered ourselves from every obstacle, danger, and fear.
Change of position.
We're no longer hungry, thirsty, or we're no longer alive. The solution is war. War will bring out our best. War will bring us life.
Ready to engage. Not a good spot. I'm on the move.
Ancient men were killers. They were tenacious. They were strong. Now what are we? Passive. Lazy. Bleak. Culture and technology hasn't improved us. It's brought us to our... If our ancestors could see us now, they would be ashamed. They would be sickened, and they would be angry. We have forgotten where we came from. We have forgotten who we are.
No.
No longer. We will become killers. We will become tenacious.
Gonna get a better view.
Become strong.
No, it's not.
We must look to our past when life was simple.
It's traitors.
And hard. Basic
treasonous
survival. That's when we were at our best.
That we have shown you.
You see, the world has become soft.
Roger that.
We have sheltered ourselves from every obstacle, danger, and fear.
Get a better angle.
We no longer hunt for our food, search for our water, or big fire. We're no longer hungry, thirsty, or cold. We're no longer alive. The solution is...
Don't drop him!
War will bring out our death.
Switch position.
War.
Can't do anything for you.
Life.
God is done with you, sinner! No point delaying the trip to hell!
You're not seen. That wasn't too bad.
For our food, search for our water and make fire. We're no longer hungry, thirsty, or cold. We're no longer alive.
This, Judas,
the solution is war.
War, don't drink.
Bring out our best. War.
Get the better angle.
technology hasn't improved us, it's brought us to our knees. If our ancestors could see us now, they would be ashamed. They would be sickened, and they would be angry. We have forgotten where we came from. We have forgotten who we are. No longer. We will become killers. We will become tenacious. We will become strong.
If you don't do something about that, mm-hmm. Not a good spot.
We must look to our past with life.
What?
Simple and hard.
Is the worst thing
basic
you could ever
survive. Do. That's when we were at our best.
No, it's not.
Jacob's chair the same. I've seen it firsthand. You go in one way, and you come out another. Eli thinks you're clear, but only time will tell. Anyhow, plenty more to do back at the Wolf's Den. Stop by if you're around, and thanks, Deb, for all you've been doing. Change in position.
Soon enough. Did you think you were free? Well, your little buddy went to a whole lot of trouble for nothing. That's okay. He knows better now. I told you you're not a hero. You are a tool. You know your purpose. You've known it from the beginning.
Make yourself!
Good. Call the herd.
Freeze!
TikTok.
Call the weak!
Your time.
Kill! Free! Hunt!
Well done, though.
Call the weak!
This is what he does, and we let him right in. You find that motherfucker. You find Jacob, and you kill him. Or next time I see you, so help me God, I'll kill you myself.
Chance to prove himself. All he had to do was hand over his whitetails and save us all this trouble. Don't fight it. Just let go. You've served your purpose. You are meat. You're tougher than I thought. But killing me won't change a goddamn thing. You think I give a shit if I die? That's my purpose. I give my life for Joseph's, and I do it gladly. I understand my role. I am his sacrifice. Simple as that. Let's say you get out of this. What's next? You go back to running errands for a teenager and a housewife? The Whitetails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli. Again. Find it ironic that everyone you try to help winds up worse off? Eli. Pratt. Tragedy just follows you. If you really wanted to keep people safe, be a hero, you'd just off yourself. Safer for everyone that way. Pointless. Come on.
keep hunting.
You've already...
We're not done here. You are meat.
Thank you.
The hunt only excites me. I can smell your fear.
There's no win for you here.
Not dead.
It all ends bloody. For everyone. You die now, or you die later. It's up to you. But either way, you won't die a hero.
My brother saw all this coming. I don't know if he talks to God. That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis. It doesn't matter what we build or achieve. We will always find a way to break it down. Babylon, Rome, empires rise, empires fall. America, we're no different. We think we're indestructible. World War II, war on terror. We survived it, but it only brought us closer to the edge. And this is where we are, right here. On schedule, just waiting for someone to push us. And oh boy, if you pushed us. You did everything he said you would do. And you didn't even know it. You had no fucking clue.